I didn't know why we were brought here. What I did know was we had to find a way to escape and get back home.
Clear! No good! We hit
bedrock! Well, that's it. We're hauling the steamer over the mountain. We got 6 days to connect with Utah. Move out at dawn.
That was the moment I understood. They were headed to my homeland, and I had to stop them.
Good work, boy!